is filled.
My heart is filled with desire to see.
Adults and kids, kids of all ages, doesn't matter what kind of kid you are. If you're a kid from 1 month old to 100 years old, doesn't matter. We've got something for you. 11 a.m., join us in the main sanctuary. We do a great job here worshiping our Lord and Savior every single Sunday. 11 a.m., we have another service 6 o'clock at night. If you just can't get enough of a good thing, that's when you need to be here. We'll love to see you there. See you soon. Wanted to give you some updates on the things that are going on here. Right now we're trying to raise money for more picnic tables. We finally got the kids' playground up. Kids love it. We need some more activity tables though. They run about $169 a piece. And if you could be so gracious to maybe put in some extra money so that we can have these tables for the kids and for the adults as well when we do those activities, anything you can contribute to that would be fabulous. We look forward to seeing your contributions and for that and helping out this ministry. Hey, if your kids like stuff like this, they're going to love Main Jump. Saturday, May 5th, ages 5 to grade 5. That's a whole lot of kids, as you know. All going to the Main Jump up in Bangor. It's going to be a great time. If you've got kids in that age group, you want to see Nancy Patterson and get those kids with our kids and get them up there and get them jumping. Look forward to seeing you there. Hi, welcome to the media arts section of our program here. Just want to let you know about a lot of things that go on here. You can do anything and everything on the World Wide Web. Everybody knows that these days. Here at Christian Ridge, no different. You can connect to us on CRC Church Media. Give that a search. CRC Church Media. Doesn't matter whether you're on Twitter, YouTube, Facebook. Pastor calls it. Looks like Facebook. Listen, you can like us on Facebook. You can follow us on YouTube, and you can search us out on Twitter. Doesn't matter where you go, we're always there. We'll be right back.
for that sound from heaven like a mighty rushing wind, praise God. Open the fountains of heaven and start pouring out. Hallelujah. Come on, take another step in. Take another one. Go ahead. You're in a new season. Welcome. Welcome.
That's not all. But the whole body of Christ is getting ready to jump into a new season. God is getting ready to tear the veil off of the heavenlies. And what has been held up is getting ready to be released. The people that have been under are getting ready to come up over. Those that have been forgotten are going to be remembered.
Hey, want to let you know I'm here on a Wednesday night. You might ask yourself, why Wednesday night? Why at Christian Ridge? Christian Ridge here in Ellsworth is the place you want to be for something called Celebrate Recovery. For all your hurts, your hang-ups, anything you got going on, your addictions, could be anything from alcohol addiction to overeating, doesn't matter what it is. You're going to talk about it here. It's great. It's great learning. Learning of the Lord. Come join us. 6 p.m. to 7 p.m. We have a dinner. And then at 7 o'clock, we go ahead and start CR. We call it CR. It's a little bit shorter, a little bit sweeter. Jody Patterson heads that up. He does a great job with preaching some of the word and biblical foundation of some of those hurts and hang-ups. Help you heal. See you there. Don't miss it.
Takes you into a new season. And sometimes we have to go through some seasons we don't want to go through. But I'm talking to some people tonight that have been through some seasons where you had to learn some things you would not have learned had you not went through the season that you went through. And every time the devil pushed on you, he just turned you into his greatest nightmare. Because all he did was make you learn how to put your feet down, how to hold your head up. Some of you had to learn to praise God all by yourself.
Open the fountains of heaven and start pouring out. Hallelujah.
I believe a new season is here. Find three people and tell them, season is here. Tell somebody my season is here. I dare you now to throw your hands straight up in the air.